this one's an interpack one. It's a family bonding house, so we do this quite a lot. And if you want to stand quite close to the chook, you can feel it. You can actually physically feel it. And so we'll give them a howl. They'll probably do some yowling first, and then they'll properly howl, and then they'll do some yowling, howling, barking at the end, which we just call talking.
So did you go on a howling, yowling course to learn
this? We did. We did a howling, yowling. as you do. Oh!
I'm not lying, I am wolf.
Are you doing?